person that did TikTok because I was doing TikTok, the one that's so offbeat. Mm-hmm. You remember her? Mm-hmm. Yeah, she started doing TikToks again.
Is she still bad? Started doing TikToks with you. Like, you know her? Alright, I gotta just put two niggas in the cage of atonement. John, please, pull your mic away from whatever you're eating.
No, my fat ass. Try to look in the paper. I'm done though.
Finish the ass is making that noise.
Ooh.
I don't know, Johan. That's kinda.
Ooh. Ooh, that was a nice fit. That was a
good question. Did you say you
put it in? I didn't hear what the thing is, so I can't.
Really?
Yeah. Actually, people who step in my life.
Oh, that nigga screams at me.
What the fuck just happened? Because you stepped in it.
Yeah.
No. Just go.
I hate that they did this to this place. That there's an upstairs for it.
Problem?
Yeah. But like, it's a whole different map. Please don't have this strike. Please don't have this strike. Please don't have this extra strike.
Yes! On the way!
Ay-ya-ya-ya!
This is what we're doing now.
What's up, sex nigga?
Okay.
Ooh.
I want to stab that guy to get the Cage of Atonement people.
Why did he do a sex?
I told you, sex man. These PC players, man. I'm trying to catch niggas that's trying to sneak behind me.
Ooh.
Fuck the. God damn. They healed that nigga mad fast. The bitch was right there. Omega than Omega. That's why. This is gonna be another game, but I don't care anybody. I don't think walking through it is what. I knew this was you. Everybody has that. Those are the last couple of things in the store.
Is that a strike?
Nah, borrow time and
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm.
And Dead Hard. Dead Hard's in the store right now. And Decisive Strike was in the store 2 weeks ago. She probably does.
So everybody has broken shit.
Yeah, even though they're about to, they nerfed Decisive Strike.
Decisive. Or they nerfed too. How can you nerf something that you stab?
Oh, hold on. What? I thought she was.
That's the one thing I don't get. How do you nerf something you only use once? Dirty camper.
I'm trying to just catch somebody on this cage shit. I need to do two this match, man. I only caught one. It is annoying. Oh my god. I gotta read this shit because I gotta figure out why my shit was disappearing. It's probably some shit to nerf the killer. Put big ass quotation marks on that. This killer? No, this is a movie. I thought you were talking about like the background or everything. Yeah, this is Silent Hill. It's like there's literally no information about why he wears a cone. You don't know who he is, what it is. He sees you, he chases you the whole game, and he's one of the hardest enemies.
Mm-hmm,
mm-hmm.
Just a demon. He's just
fucking
not
terrifying because all you hear is the fucking sword dragging. Because that's literally how he walks when he's, like, walking around. Just imagine that, but a little bit slower. And that's how he walks in the movie. Just play. I wish there was another way to do that shit, though. Cause nobody's stupid instead of just walk over it. You know what I mean? I mean a cornfield. That's what I need. Yeah. Alright, that Claudette got a med kit. She gonna be Heelys McHeels. Did you want to see him? I'm about to play some Survivor, dude. Hopefully I get the... If I don't get the shit in this go, I'm just going to switch to a Survivor. Because I know my next... That one is easy. Literally just play the game as Ghostface. You just gotta chase people for 180 seconds. I can literally just let somebody loot me for 2 minutes. Throughout every game. No, I have to chase a person as Ghostface.
Oh, as Ghostface.
Yeah. This was the only reason I didn't want to buy all these damn killers, because now they're going to just give me missions as the killers, and I'm not going to get anything as survivors anymore. I want some survivor challenges. I need some survivor challenges. I think I get more stress playing Killer than Survivor. Because Killer is just, it's DLC Killer or Team Sucks or I fucked up. Fucking Killer is just, I don't got good perks so I can't do shit. I can't run because I don't want to buy a broken ass nigga and get barbecue and chili. I might buy Dead Hard. I don't want to buy Dead Hard, but I don't know what else I was taking my points for besides buying a Killer. And of course, I get this place again.
Does Johan have Double Daily?
Yeah, he does. He be playing with us.
Y'all trying to play some Double Daily?
Yes!
Johan?
I want to be able to play till 10, so yeah, sure.
Yeah. I could only play early as well, because niggas starts working.
I'm fucking open tomorrow. I mean, closer than over tomorrow.
Yeah, open tomorrow, yeah. Assholes.
I'm gonna go to the hill, yeah. You open at 5 in the morning. Have fun. Are you fucking?
They have to walk over this. Oops, somebody walked over.
Twins intro. Ooh. Still? I thought the Trickster came out.
Yeah, he did.
I'm not still seeing the Twins intro. That's just a regular intro.
For me having first person to her advantage.
Oh. Oh, wait, I forgot. I never put in fucking. Where do you put in the codes?
Oh, you go to the store and in the top right, you go to redeem codes.
Store top right? Oh, okay, I see it now.
They both ran back there, that's what I'm looking for. Nah, nah, nah. That's the trickster.
Whenever you play a survivor, get your ass.
Damn, she running fast. What? Why didn't you just say it before I did it, babe?
Catch her when she was falling because she can't go back up.
Your game almost done for?
Yeah, he's just about to escape. This is what happens when they don't play for a while. The Rust. The Rust. A good player. The closest one. I'm barely gonna make this. Oh, you remember you the one who turned this shit off, right? Drop up. These hooks are ridiculously far and nobody used the sacrificial hook. You have to put them in the cage, and then you have to catch them on the floor thing again to give them death. Yeah, fucking technical for no reason. But you know, whenever I play against this nigga, everybody's just, let's just walk through the barbed wire, let's just all die. You gonna join us, Herbie?